body there! Help me! I am too cold! I cannot move! Help!
Some wolves attacked me. I panicked and ran deep inside. Then I got trapped by the falling icicles and could not get out. I am so cold. I have to find a way to warm up. What is that bug you have? Did you get it from an old babushka called Marta? So, she asked you to bring it to me. Can you open the bag for me? Grass. I knew it! Dobroy! This will be perfect! Normally, we drink this diluted in tea, but now I must take it straight. Ha! Hee! So, nook grass must always be diluted. At least it was not the powdered form. No one wants that up their nose. Anyway, now I am warm, that is for sure. Thank you. You have saved me, my friends. And she saved me too. Now I believe her old saying, that there is no bad without good. But how could she have known this would happen? If you are going back to Irkutsk, perhaps we could travel together. Thank you. I am very grateful. If the wolves attack again, we are better to have safety in numbers.